Neville Thumbcatch worked daily at the mill, and at weekends his allotment by the hill. He sank his soul in Mother Nature's bower, growing some radishes and the occasional flower. Poor Mrs. Thumbcatch, meanwhile, waited back at home. Her only comfort was an alabaster gnome. Her husband lost sight of the wood amongst the trees. He was a man of nature who forgot his birds and bees.
Neville Thumbcatch, you!
So Mrs. Thumbcatch left as soon as she was able. She took the dog, the cat, and the budgie they called Mabel. She said at last her future now was free from doubts. With George the milkman, she'd have kids, not Brussels sprouts. His allotment is a place that's never seen, because he has to tidy up and cook and clean. Sometimes sadness comes and then it's gone, as a Neville Thumbcatch show goes on and on and on and on.
Thank you.